We've got time for one question.
One that says, I heard some people say that Mary wasn't necessarily a virgin. A more accurate translation would be that she was a young woman. What are your thoughts? That's an interesting transition.
The word alma in Hebrew is young woman, translated young woman, correct? In the Greek, it's parthenos. Parthenos means virgin. Parthenos, virgin. So, Bible says Mary was a virgin. Old Testament, alma, could be translated either way. It has nothing to do with her sex. It just the fact she's a young woman. So, that's the truth. But, of course, she was a virgin. The Bible says she was.